Hey everyone, welcome back to Titson's Movie Reviews. Alright, tonight I'll be doing an audio commentary on Holland, Old Ireland. Alright, let's get the movie started. Alright, what is the story behind Holland's Old Ireland? Holland's Old Ireland's about like a group of military people and Project Monarch going to Holland's Old Ireland and discover in Holland in the 1970s. Whoa, he hung. All right, how does the movie start off? It starts off with two army people going to desert island during the 1940s. So it's during the World War II period, right? Yes, it's during the World War II period. Alright, who stars in the movie? Alright, it stars Tom Hiddleston, Samuel L. Jackson, John Goodman, Brie Larson, and Toby Hebbell. Alright, how does the story start off? It starts off with two officials from Project Monarch going to see a senator about funding the project to go to Saw Island to discover Ain't Hong. And now they're going to Vietnam and search for military personnel for its forts. Hey guys, welcome back. Alright, let's continue with the audio commentary on Holland's Whole Island. Alright, now we're up to. Alright, now the two government officials and Project Monarch goes to see Tom Hiddleston's character in the movie. Now they're at Bangkok about to port a ferry to Seoul Island. What's that? It's so Holland. Yes, we're here! Let's shoot the bombs! Bombs away! Kong! It's dumb, not he. No, it's not. It's an ape. It's not an ape, it's a winner. Retreat, retreat, retreat! What douche? Hey everybody, welcome back to my audio commentary for On Skull Island. Alright, where we left off is... when the military helicopters were attacked by In Arm, and now they have arrived in Skull Island. In lots of different groups, now they have to find each other again. A giant spider! Dipped in the juice. for homeless. A tree. That's the inner Hans Island. What do you think? It was a pretty good movie. It was a pretty good movie. It was enjoyable. I enjoyed it. The action set pieces were good. I reckon they designed Hong pretty good as well. I like the design of In Hong. And the cast was good as well. Yeah. And I really enjoyed the end credit scene as well. Alright, catch you next time. Bye bye.